Yeah, George C. I did it on purpose because I noticed when I was a kid that if you had an initial like Edward G. Robinson, nobody ever heard of Edward Robinson, right?
You're right.
There was white space in there, so I threw that middle initial.